Let's rate these. That's a 6 out of 10.